favorite aspect of fall fashion is probably boots.
Boots.
Is it boots?
All about the boots.
Yeah, definitely.
And this fall is all about the boot fam, be it an ankle booty or all the way thigh-high boot. And color blocking is again back in individual pieces, using more neutrals like khaki with black or ivory with gray.
Yeah. I'm also a huge fan of the color trends that come cycling through.
Even if it's a color that's trending that doesn't work with your complexion, you can get accessories. You can try belts, shoes, handbags, something that's going to be well away from your face. And also, color trends mean that you're able to thrift. You don't have to go out and buy stuff new. You know, if it's plum, which is one of the big colors for this fall, just hit the thrift store and pick up something used and incorporate that into your look, and you're going to look right on trend.
And this season, there's so many different colors that are so hot that there is a color that works for most any complexion.
Yes.
Be it teal, oxblood lips, yep. Shades of gray, shades of ivory.
Navy is big again.
Yes, so there's really going to be a color that's going to be flattering to most anyone.
Yep.